All right. They're getting on my nerves. Mount Vernon, bitch. Didn't I say that?
Oh, my gosh.
Out of town. People love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word to Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect.
Real ratchet.
Real ratchet! What is good, guys? You already know it's girl King. Come back to you when I'm up. Fuck you, Toby.
Well, if I do my call, my license plate, then your little friends be coming. Oh.
Relax. Your license plate wasn't being shown. You crazy girl.
I come to the garage and my car's dying. Where are we going first?
I don't know. Taylor gotta go get a white shirt. Cause she gotta get it. She's going to an interview. She gotta get this money, you know, at all costs. And I want some Jesus sandals. And I'm gonna get them.
I'm telling you, what you call the poppy sellos?
What?
Target.
Alright. Yeah, those don't even look real.
Those.
You don't look real.
Yeah.
Oh man, you guys are mean.
Alright, well, we gotta go to Petco anyway, so. That's over there near Target. You can look at there. Look out here.
Oh, ow. I was about to cry. OD so extra.
Yeah.
You use too many. Slang, and yeah, that's too much slang.
Ew, you too much slang.
No, you can't throw that there. Oh, my Atlanta. I can't deal.
Oh,
hello,
God,
guys.
You like OD, like extra.
You sound like a foreigner that came to New York and trying to talk like us. And they be like, OD type facts, B. That's how they speak. They speak just like that.
Exactly.
OD type facts, B. I hate watching YouTubers when they come to New York because they sound horrible. Those are Vans.
I'm going to buy me some.
All right, we out here in Cross of the County because I want some Jesus sandals, man. You don't know what the Jesus sandals are? I throw them right up here somewhere.
Give some old white
air. I got me some.
I got some, but I want the low one. You got more sandals?
No.
You're lying.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't even know they had a little outside area for Shake Shack.
I haven't eaten there yet. Look how
crowded it is. I haven't eaten here, but I ordered it to the house.
I had it like a couple
of times. I had me a Chicken Shack burger. It was so delicious. Spanish Mommies is out here today. Spanish Mommies is out today. Mira, mira, mama.
Mommy.
Como estas? Girl. Why so many Spanish folks out? Oh.
Might wear this for Pride. I don't know yet. Gotta get that fresh fit. I love these shorts. These shorts are so cute.
You gotta get the germs and stuff from up under your mouth.
That's, I'm not in that type of line of business. So
you just dirty. You
filthy. How you doing, babe?
Why is it so hot?
You want one?
It's so hot.
Put it under your tongue.
And let it.
From Miss Brown's camp. Stressed, I don't know. Alright, we gotta go to the DSW because Macy's didn't have the shoes that I wanted. Well, they had them, but they had them in like black and brown, and I want them in all black. They're fire. So we about to go to DSW right now. Let's see what we can find. Come on! Oh, this looks different here. Whoa. Looks totally different here since the last time I came in here. How would I even find those things in here? Okay. They're so plastic. Oh my god. They got them in the other kind too though. Just in case. But these are hundo. Not paying $100 for those shoes.
It's a little plastics.
I get the plastic ones because the black ones are fire. So let's look for.
I liked it the other ones better.
I liked it the other ones better. The women version. They're so huge, it's like.
Where the women's size are?
might have to go because these are uggies. What y'all think?
They're gonna be like, King, what are those?
But can you please get another size?
You don't like my royal sandals?
Then you can I'm gonna take pictures of you with your toe hanging over.
It's not even hanging over that bag.
Yes, it is. Don't squish your toe.
It's halfway in.
Yes.
I gotta squeeze my toe back like this. I only like a size 10.
Yes.
Oh, no. It's a size 9.
Back at the Casa de Home, man, and I'm tired, I'm hot, I'm sweaty, I gotta go to work in like a couple of hours, so I might actually change what I have on, because it's like really sweated out, and I don't want to go into work like that. But if you guys did not see the fits that I chose, I basically went to H&M, got 2 outfits for Pride, not necessarily for Pride, but I will be wearing one of them for Pride. Probably the blue jean outfit. Then I went to go cop me some sandals. Air Forces, you know what I'm saying.
Got these. I never showed you guys these though. Well, no. I got these the other day. Never really showed you guys these. Fresh whites, you know what I'm saying. Nike, where's the sponsor at? Where's the sponsor at? Nike on the feet, Nike on the body, Nike up here. Come on, Nike, where you at with the sponsor?
Yo, I'm hella sweaty, bro. I hate being sweaty, looking like a glycerin-ass turkey. Then I ended up copping these Jones right here. These are fire to me. I swear these Jones are so fire to me. These are stupid fire, man. I got those, and I got in the outfits that you guys see me try on. So, like I said, this is really all I got for you guys. I didn't really do much of anything. Stayed out with my family, chilled, relaxed, you know, bonded with my mom. I gotta go to work in a couple of hours. Full day. There they go, Miss Norma. Gotta catch the drip. Slight drip. Ooh. 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 Look at you. What that says? N-O-C-I.
Nice.
No, that's not even how you spell nice.
Oh.
There's no O in, nice. You can't even spell, mama. We going to get ice or the cream. If you are new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button one time for the one time triple upload of the summer. Oh, birds. Maybe nervous. Triple upload. We're going to get some ice cream right now. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications, and drop a comment down in the comment section below so I know that you showed up. Oh, look.
Nobody's taking no things of you in my head, y'all.
Nobody's taking nothing of you. Looking at my drip. Drop.
Your mother's a drop.
I feel like I have to go somewhere. Like this outfit is worth going somewhere. But where am I going? Nobody wants to hang out with me.
Oh, stop with the pity party.
It's not a pity party. Nobody wants to hang.
You go to your face and you don't want to hang with nobody. There was anything about you. You hold it.
It's not that I go through a phase of not wanting to hang out with nobody. I just be wanting to work on my stuff.
Well, then, well, people want to hang out with you. You got to work on your stuff. People hang out. You not working on your stuff. Mixed signals is what it's called.
It's not no mixed signals. There's nobody want to hang out with me.
Like while we
link
it up?
I hit up Jordan, I say, you alive? No response. Look at this. 12:15 in the afternoon, I hit up Jordan, I said, are you alive? No response, but I see him grinding all over Snapchat. It's all good. It's all good. Catch Can I get in the car with you, or? Wasn't trying to let nobody in.
Damn, Taylor! The fuck, you took steroids this morning? You think?
You guys are real reckless. I don't need this type of energy in my vlogs.
You need us in your vlogs.
No.
Yes, you do.
And my camera's dying because y'all in my vlogs. Crazy.
No, it's dying because you were whack and you didn't charge me.
That's not true. So I'm going to end this vlog right here. If you watch this vlog all the way through, thank you so much for watching the vlog all the way through. Special shout out goes out to, what is his name? Tyler86. Shout out to Tyler86 for always being subscribed to my channel, you know what I'm saying? Always being active. Shout out to everybody that comes back to my channel daily. You know what I'm saying? I'm all over the place. I'm not really thinking right now, but make sure you guys go watch my reaction videos. I'm hot, I'm sweaty. I feel like I'm delusional. My back hurts. I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace out. They gave me high like you.